which can be described as a fusion and refinement of Central Asia, Middle Eastern and Balkan cuisines, influenced those and other neighboring cuisines, including those of Western Europe. Turkish cuisine overview. Vegetables, eggplants, green peppers, onions, garlic, lentils, beans and tomatoes. Nuts. You have a wide variety of nuts, including pistachio, chestnuts, almonds, hazelnuts and walnuts. Pilaf or pilav. Rice, essential side dish of many Turkish food. Bulgur pilaf, pounded bulgur wheat. Pilaf made with bulgur. Yogurt is an important element in Turkish cuisine. Kasek, a seasoned dietary yogurt known as sazki in Greece. Turkish breads. A rich bread with sesame seeds is the most common breakfast item. Pie is a thick crust compared to a pizza, a stuffed pizza, more like a stuffed pizza, pie. And labakan, thin crust pizza. It's mostly a bread, it's not a pizza actually, but it looks like a pizza. Fist, skewer, marinated and grilled over an open fire. Shish kebab, Iskender kebab, doner kebab served with yogurt, tomato sauce and butter. Turkish meat dishes. Susup, form of sausage, commonly eaten for breakfast. Kokri, intestines of sheep with spices. Turkish fast food, kofte, doner kebab, borek, salty pastries made with yufka, a thicker fino. Filling is usually cheese, parsley and minced meat. Turkish mese, hummus, creamy puree of chickpeas and tahini, which is a sesame seed paste, seasoned with lemon juice and garlic, and is a complex bread and dip. Turkish desserts, helva or halva, refers to many types of dense sweet confections. Flour paste, nut butter paste and floss. Floss is your candy floss. Turkish dessert, baklava. One of the best known desserts, flaky fido and nuts layered and brushed with syrup. The variety of syrup that is used for this particular pastry would be an orange blossom. Turkish sweets, lokumi or lokum, also called Turkish delight, a confectionery made from starch and sugar. Turkish beverages, salep, favorite in winter served hot with cinnamon. Rakı, aperitif, unsweetened and